know it's funny. There are moments in our lives, if we really think about it, if we're honest with ourselves, where the only thing we had to go off of was the Word of God. Our circumstances didn't look like they were going to change. We didn't feel like it was going to change. And the only thing that we had was the promise of God. But then in holding on to that one promise that we had, we found that that word was sufficient for us. And he brought us through. And so we gather like this on Sunday mornings to look back over what God has done. And there's power in giving thanks for what he's already done. Because it affirms that just as he is the same yesterday, today, and forever, if he did it yesterday, he's doing it today. And if he did it yesterday and he's doing it today, he will yet do it again, because he's just that kind of God. Hallelujah. I never would have made it. I never could have made it without you. I would have lost it all. But now I see how you were there for me, and I can't say I never would have made it. I never could have made it without you. I would have lost it all. But now I see how you were there for me, and I can't say I'm stronger, I'm wiser, and I'm better, much better. When I look back over all you brought me through, I can see that you were the one I held on to. That's why I How many know we're singing about? Don't get it twisted. Just because we're wearing robes doesn't mean we haven't had to go through anything. We have issues just like you have issues, but God has brought us through. We're here today by the grace of God. And if you're not careful, you're focused so much on what you're going through, you'll neglect to think about the fact that you're still here. In the midst of all that you've been through, you're still here. The devil, if he were successful, you wouldn't be here. But he's mad at you because you're covered by the blood of God. Hallelujah. I'm stronger. I'm wiser, yes. And I'm better, much better. When I look back over all he's brought me through, I can see that you were the one I held on to. And I he's here by his own power, but I know it's the grace of God. Hallelujah, Lord, I never would have made it. Oh, I never could have made it. Hallelujah. How many know about it? You know what's God. Hallelujah. And I dare you to say this to yourself. Just say with us, I'm stronger,
I'm wiser,
I'm better, much better. It didn't feel good at the time, but when it was done, you were better. When it was done, you were wiser. And you begin to give God glory. And you can say, I'm stronger. It's only by your grace, only by your mercy. Hallelujah.